For the last time, as District Governor of Rotary International District 3790, I now call this year-end review and recognition day to order.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
It's been a wonderful year. We've certainly appreciated the leadership of our governor and all of the officers. It's been just great to be doing wonderful things for our community. He's been a great governor, and we're greatly appreciative of all the hard work that he's done. Thank you, Governor.
Because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a room without a room. Because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy, clap along if you know what happiness
is. Yeah, this is a day of recognition, a day of celebration, because we should celebrate what we wanted to see more of.
He helped us achieve the presidential citation this year. We're just so proud and so happy that under his leadership skill, we've done so well.
All my thanks to you, Governor, because you made it easy and fun for all All-Stars presidents. Thank you for your guidance, for your assistance, for all your help, for all your encouragement. Thank you very much. Congratulations and best wishes.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Bring me down, can't nothing.
So I'm always saying that in serving Rotary, you must be happy. And you are right indeed. We are very happy serving the whole year and at the same time achieving so that humanity will be better off. Your dedication is contagious. That's why maybe we were affected by it. So keep it up. Congratulations again, Governor Raul. We love you.
Welcome. This is a great event and the last Yura of the President of All Stars and the Secretary.
Kailan lang nasa starting point tayo. Now we are approaching the finish line. Congratulations for a job well done. We really had a fun-filled, vibrant, and enjoyable Rotary year because of under the leadership of the All-Star Governor with his All-Star team. Congratulations, and most of all, thank you for the friendship. It was really nice working with you.
That the money we give is well spent and is helping change many lives throughout the world.
My dear fellow Rotarians, I must now bid you goodbye, but of course this is not the end. Let us continue serving humanity and shine like the stars. Let's continue to brighten our universe. Again, thank you very much, everyone, and I wish you all the best.
Hello, Rotarians! Let's give a big round of applause to our incoming District Governor, Benigno Popoy Valles. I now turn over leadership of our district. I accept!